Hello there, this is WBallZoe3, and this is Let's Play Metroid 2 Return of Samus Part 4. And I keep apologizing for calling it Metal Gear. I don't know why I keep doing that. And I'm probably not going to stop doing it. So I apologize in the future. Now this is a secret here. Shoot these. You can pass through here. These are the high jump boots. Energy container, missile container, and here is the second energy tank. As you can see, I can jump a lot higher. Sounds even changed. That's where I just was. On the other side of this wall. And to get this missile container, I think you gotta go outside to get it. So I'm gonna spider up the wall all the way up to the top of the building. Gotta shoot these from the top here. Drop down. Thank you. This is an enemy you have to defeat with the bombs. And after defeating him, he gives you the spring ball. So now you can jump in the ball form, which is also very convenient. There are the missiles. Should have went the other way, but... I believe there is an alpha up here. Yep. I'm gonna go down. To the left again. I'm going to stop right here and I'm going to take on this Gamma Metroid in the next episode.